evening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station. And we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. Well, those iconic arches we see are just one of the many notable features of the Stade Louis II, located here on the French Riviera, a truly unique venue. The strains of the national anthem of Australia. They have thrown down the gauntlet with that anthem, now to match it. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Yeah, Angel Di Maria. He's someone who rarely fails to make a big impression. He's such a silky, elusive dribbler and a fine finisher with the knack of scoring some spectacular goals. He's a player that this team will want to have on the ball as often as they can. He's a great creator.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. Got things on the way. Gomez tries to switch the play. Gomez coaxed through there. Gets good distance on it. And it's been taken straight back. What a throw in. Brushed off the ball there. Gomez. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Gomez.
Well, the fact that we haven't had an attempt on goal is becoming an embarrassing reflection on these teams.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. Lecky. Lovely bit of skill. Rather frustratingly, it is 0-0. Up towards the flank. There are a few waiting for it. Tagliafico gets it back. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again.
That needed to end with efficiency and incision, and we got neither.
There is the half-time whistle. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
Stop.
Argentina head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight, cagey game. Already up and running for the second half.
Argentina pretty fortunate not to be trailing at half time. They've been lackluster and second best for me. And if ever a situation demanded a telling off from the boss, it's this one. He has to spark a reaction.
And he's made sure that that won't get through. Tries to locate someone up front. Very little to report from an attacking perspective. He's had a shot! Di Maria. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Looks to bypass the midfield. Taliafico cuts it out. Martinez. Taliafico. Taliafico plays it forward. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. Martinez plays it back. Now it's Messi. And it's Paredes. Here's a goal! Too close for comfort. There's going to be another change here.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts because he has put in a real honest shift.
Forward it goes. Gomez. Taliafico. Martinez. Taliafico tries to get it forward quickly. Challenge, he just stood firm. Messi, and Messi! A real chance and a real let-off. Minutes gone and nothing to show. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. Well, it looked 0-0 from a fair way out. Little cross.